Hey, we're going in here now. I'm back. Alright, I'm not gonna go that way. I think I go this way. Shit! I didn't really mean to do that, but well, while I'm here at least, let me get something. If you notice I'm a little congested, it's because I have this cold, so. Snippets. Hola. My mom just kind of walked in, so I just glared at her a little. The lady walked in. Okay, I gotta take care here not to get tentacle raped. These things suck when you're underwater. I've been thinking about posting also, like, because I have it, like a Silent Hill walkthrough, because I have the resources to do it. I just gotta check out and see if my recorder works with it. Okay, here you gotta jump through the rings in time. And you really don't get a bad penalty at all if you miss the first couple of times. See, right now I'm quiet right now because I want to concentrate. Do 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 do. I almost got hit by that. Great. Graceful. Oh no. Of course not. Alright, we're gonna do it again. But you guys get the idea. Hopefully you do. So I have to hold your hand the whole way? I hope not. Whiner. Green. Ah, crap. Of course I hit it. Cause it's me, man. Okay, I think I'm not gonna make it in time, so. Ugh. Forget it. Forget it. Okay. Sorry, people. We're gonna do this one more time. Go! Don't hit me, don't hit me. Yes. Oh, Cheez-Its. Cheez-Bits. Come on, go, 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 go! Fly! Do something! Oh, crap. Oh, I made it! Yay, I'm overexcited over a little kid's game. Now my life is complete. Granted, this game was really fun. I guess I'm always gonna be a little kid at heart, but that's okay. Just as long as I have a successful job. Because for now, I'm like paying my way through college and, you know, doing as well as I can in my classes. Right now, I'm taking a math class and I suck at math. If you can do math, pat yourself on the back because I suck at it. That's an intelligence I don't possess. Like, my type of intelligence is more like for reading. which is probably why I'm going to be an English teacher. And probably why they gave me the most easiest in maths of all. Now we got our final Elmo. He's pink magenta. He's magenta, not pink. Don't even pretend to be pink, you stupid Elmo. Alright, where are we gonna go? I guess we're gonna go take to the sky. Might as well. But for the Silent Hill walkthrough, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe, like, it's been a while since I played it. I think I'm just gonna call it a let's play or a playthrough. I don't know about calling it a let's play. You know, does it make a difference? I don't know. Oh, yay. Over there is death, children. That's nice. I really want to go. Come on. Jesus. Just shut up. Yay. Alright, we got one more jiggy left. I think it's possible to get through there without the feathers. I just wouldn't recommend it. Come on, come on. You think of the time they take saving the sister, you know, the whole transformation thing of to her to fat humongous creature will have taken place. I don't know. But I guess not. I guess the witch is just waiting for us to get up there. Let's go back. Back to the beginning. Back to the future. Oh ha 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 ha. Come on. Okay, don't hit me. Jeez. Jeez. Beef jerky. Ah, crap. Of course. Ah! Ah, stop hitting me! Yes, I had the recorder button let go, and I was kind of preoccupied, as you can tell, by getting hit by those thingy majiggers. Alright, now we're gonna fly away. But we still got a little more to do, which I'll probably do a little next time, like finish getting my music notes and junk like that. See, I don't have all of them yet, so I'm pouting right now. I like to have everything, you know, so first, I'm gonna get my token that I saw in there. Go in his gingivitis teeth, no? Let us do this. Let's do this! Gimme. I don't wanna fall in. Alright, and next time we're gonna finish, alright? Peace out, everybody, and have a nice day. Okay? Bye-bye.